Stanley Kubrick's 2001 A Space Odyssey is one of the most respected cinematic achievements of all time. For generations of audiences, it's also really, really boring. But help is on the way. This summer, catch a brand new edition of 2001 featuring Playboy Cyber Girl Robin Maine.
It's full of stars! Wow!
Yes, 148 minutes is a long time to watch crap float around set to classical music, but not when Robin Maine is motherfucking naked!
Space swimming's the best! I'm gonna help. I love computers! I always wanted to do this! I'm helping!
Daisy, Daisy, give me your shoes.
Naked cartwheel! Woo!
And best of all...
Hi, folks, I'm Stanley Kubrick, and I approve of this idea!
See? 2001, A Space Odyssey.
With boobs!
Woo! Love a monolith!
Genius.
Masterpiece!
Silence! You two. You have been here for hours having sex with tons of ladies in masks. Yet it seems you do not have permission to be here.
Hi, I'm Seth.
Hi, I'm Matt.
Why are you here?
We heard this was the place to get Robot Chicken uncancelled.
But when we got here, everyone was f***ing. So we were like, oh, okay, I guess we'll just start f***ing these people.
We almost felt obligated to start f***ing.
Quiet! In addition to hosting elaborate orgies, we do uncancel television shows.
Awesome! Can we get our show uncancelled?
Yes, if... you know the password.
Fidelio.
That is correct. Congratulations. Robot Chicken is back on the air.
Thank you, sir.
Now, what is the password to leave?
Fidelio?
The password to leave is different.
Oh, right. Fidelio.
I just told you the password to leave.
Fidelio?
No! Again, I told you.
Fidelio?
You're missing what I...
Fidelio?
Please understand that Fidelio is not the password. If you say Fidelio, that will be incorrect. Do you understand this basic concept?
Yeah, yes, of course. Yes, yeah, of course.
Now, what is the password to leave?
Fidelio?
Okay, kill them.
Just like Saigon 1983.
With a dash of weight, when were you in Saigon?
Knock this.
No, he touched my dick.
Your dick touched my hand. I totally touched his dick.
Get out of here.
F*** it.
Didn't drink that through.
Please, have mercy.
Sure thing. How about we give you to the count of
Fidelio?
My mind is going, Dave. I can feel it. Dr. Langley taught me to sing a song. I can sing it for you.
Yes, I'd like to hear it, Hal. Sing it for me.
It's called Smell Yo Dick by Risqué. I ain't that bitch. You want to play with? F*** drop them boxes. Let me smell yo dick.
Yabba dap noob with a deep bop a doodle and dap da 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 da